concentration camp. My late mother was in Maidanek concentration camp. Every single member of my family on both sides was exterminated. Both of my parents were in the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. And it's precisely and exactly because of the lessons my parents taught me and my two siblings that I will not be silent when Israel commits its crimes against the Palestinians.
I had a dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. Yes, I had a dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. With my brother standing by.
Than countless Palestinian children who are killed for Zionism and anyone else in this world who didn't get a chance.
It's a long road we've been walking on.
And I just want to say one last thing to the elites, yeah? Like, you can kill me, you can shoot me, you can disable me, you can snap me in half.
Brother, it is.
But you will never get my soul. Because some things are not for sale. So put that in your pipe and smoke it.